This place is just so special to me.
I think of this place as an island of civility.
It's become more than just a place to just work out. It's a great rest stop for everything.
It's a terrific place. It's a destination.
That place where I can come and be myself.
As I started working out, not only did I love the facility and my kids started making friends, I started making friends. And I started making real dear friends.
It is really friendship that holds a community together. And I think the YMCA is part of that.
I have made over 50 friends since joining the YMCA, yes, absolutely.
I think I've come across people that I maybe wouldn't have spoken with or engaged with had I not been here, and I love it.
It's really been a place of refuge for me to find myself, regain my confidence and inner strength, which is the point, and become a person that can go out and be the volunteer once again. So I owe very much to this Y.
This is definitely a more welcoming atmosphere. It's nice to see little kids and older people and everybody just sort of, you know, everybody has a nice sharing attitude.
Anything that you need help with, if the YMCA can help you, they will. They will assist you, and they're happy to do it.
For me, when they say it takes a village to raise a child, it took a village. I couldn't do it on my own, and I never felt like I was on my own. And it's really all the friends that I've met here.
I get a special inspiration when I see the hordes of young children that come here and have a wonderful time, and the sound of their little voices and the patter of little feet and the giggles and the fun they have here is, you know, an add to my life.
And I stop at the window and I start laughing and waving, and they wave back and they laugh. I love that.
Yeah, we just can't say enough good things about the McBurney, I guess.
Yeah, really. we're always encouraging other people to join.
We like to get the word out.
Y is a great place. Come here and make a friend.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel at the YMCA.